Welcome to Vermont Media Day. I'm joined by Shamir Bogues, a transfer from Tarleton State. Shamir, thanks so much for joining us. How's it been so far since you joined the Catamounts?
It's been great, you know, learning a lot from the guys, from the coaching staff. Everything's been really nice, really good.
Tell me about choosing Vermont. Why did you want to come here?
Coach JB really loves me on the defensive side. You know, I kind of take pride in defense. Coach Nye seen a little bit of offensive game with me, so we're just trying to progress and get better every day. And it felt like a family when I took on my visit.
You've been an all-conference defender in your career before. What do you think makes you a strong defender?
I really think it's just like my pride. Like, I mean, I take pride on defense. You know, I try not to let the other team score. At least my man, you know, find little things to help us win. And I think defense wins games, and yeah, that's how we win.
You said it. Coach Becker prides himself on his defense. What's it been like getting to work with him?
Oh, it's been great. You know, I got taught a lot of new things, like things to help me improve, to get me to the next level, to help us win the conference, win NCAA, March Madness, things like that.
So, and you talked about your offensive game and how it's been growing a little bit. What have you been working on that side of the ball?
Definitely my shooting. Coach Nye, me and him being in the gym, shooting. So you're going to see a lot of threes, a lot of jump shots, a lot of good shots, and a lot of passes from me.
Joining a team that's been winning a lot in recent years, and you're picked to win the preseason poll again this season, what's that like to be stepping into a team? It's one of the conference favorites right off the bat.
Oh, it's been great. You know, I don't feel any pressure. I'm sure the guys don't feel any pressure, you know, coming in with great leaders like AD, Nick, Matt, Leary, all the returners. You know, they just brought me in, you know, helping us out, helping us be more together and helping us win these games.
How have you tried to step into a leadership role, even if it is your first year on campus?
I try to bring a lot of energy, you know, whether that's dancing or singing or encouraging the guys when we're down. So that's how I help.
Dancing. Are you the best dancer on the team?
I think I'm the best dancer on the team.
Shamir, thanks so much. This was a great treat to get to talk to you. Good luck this year.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much.